There's a new drug on the streets.
This stuff will blow your mind.
I brought you what you wanted.
More lethal than crack.
Hey, freeze!
More addictive than LSD. And only one man can stop him. A cop named Eddie Boone.
Stop!
Glad you've come to join us, Eddie.
Tonight, Eddie Boone will meet up with his greatest nightmare.
Are you afraid, Eddie?
People can drum me out anywhere long ago.
Tonight, Eddie Boone is going to take out the trash for good.
Hello, Eddie Boone. I'll see you in hell. They shot me full of that shit he's selling.
You came for the birth.
From the creator of The Dead Next Door comes the ultimate partnership for a drug-free world.
Oh, damage isn't the word for it. I'm gonna fucking do you, fat boy.
Ozone. It's not what you think it is.
Thank you. God. Oh, God, help me. Please help me. He's chasing
what?
Me.
Who's chasing you?
We've got to get out of here. If he catches us, we're all dead.
My talkie's out in the car. Call 911 and tell him to get some help out here.
He's coming. We've got to get out of here now.
For God's sakes, Bob, get on the phone and get an ambulance out here.
Oh, my God. It's too late.
God damn it, Bob. Call them now.
It's too fucking late.
Nobody is going to die.
It's too fucking late. We're all going to die. He's coming. He is coming. That's him. He's coming. That's him. We're dead. That's him.
You can see for yourself that nobody out there is going to hurt you. Hey!
It's too late. There is nothing we can do.
John? John, don't do this. Put the gun down.
No. There is no other choice.
There's nobody out there. Nobody is going to hurt you. Now just give me the gun, and we will all be all right.
You're wrong. We're already dead.
No! Did you know him?
Yeah, his name's John. He lives in the same trailer course as me and... as me and my folks do.
Thank you.
be there lower. It's gonna be okay. Sis? Hey, sis, can you hear me? Are you okay back there? All right? You're gonna be okay, right? All right, we're gonna be there just a little bit, okay? Just a little bit.
Sure, if you guys remember me or not.
We won't forget you. Did you get your ticket?
No, I thought I would use yours.
Well, I guess you're wrong, little brother. Guess you'll be listening to the concert from outside the stadium.
I got the last one Pepper's Records had. Hey, so where is everyone?
They're all at the Flying V. We all gotta go pick them up.
Hey, great.
Then after that, we're out of here.
All right, man. Hey, put this in, turn up.
What is it?
Trust me, man.
For. Let's do it!
All right, then, man. Thanks for the ride. Happy trails.
Hey, see you later.
Thank you. Wait, stop. Who is that?
What the hell's he doing?
Oh, shit.
Are you alright?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm alright.
my fit, if that's what you mean.
Alright, hurry, get him inside. I'm gonna check out the rest of the house.
Come on, Greg.
The bathroom. Down the hall in the bathroom. My sister's in there.
Lock up.
Come on, Greg. Come on, we can't stop here.
After me with a drill. Greg, something weird. I don't know what the fuck it is, but something weird is going on. Greg, my mom, my dad, everybody's dead.
It changed like that. There's no turning back. And if you hadn't taken care of her, she would have changed you too.
I know.
You do? Well, I sure as hell don't. What the hell is going on?
God damn it, Diane. Find out we're here, we're dead.
You may already know we're here. Just gotta keep her cool.
What? Would you want us to keep her cool?
Down, okay? Just calm down. Let me explain.
Town after town into vampires. I mean, how can you keep from being discovered?
I don't think he's been taking over whole towns every time. Usually it turns 10, maybe 12, only a handful. I don't know why he's turned so many of this town. Whatever the reason, though, I do know that it'd be safer for us to get out of the city into the more farmland type areas. We'd lay low until dawn. And then once the sun's up, we can come back into town and see if there's any survivors.
What? Come back tomorrow and then look?
Look, I understand where you're coming from, but I don't think you understand what we're up against.
I've got friends out there. Friends went to KC with us. I want to find them. Find them and get them before we head for the farm country. I mean, if we find them and they're dead or turned, then at least we'll know.
Toby, for all we know, we're the only ones who survived just because we went to some concert when all this shit happened.
What do you think about this?
I'm with Greg. I don't want to die. But if they're still alive, there's no way we can leave them out there alone.
So you say you've been tracking this guy for 3 days now. I mean, how the hell did you know which direction he was going?
I don't know. Instinct, I guess. That and the trail of bodies he's left behind hasn't been too hard to follow.
What the hell are you stopped for?
I thought I saw something back there. I'm going back.
Where?
Leif, what's that?
Come on!
Come on! Come on, get in the car!
That's the fucking like a gun!
Get the cigar.
Hey, man. That's the best I've ever seen.
Man, man, you saved your life.
Come on!
Hey, man. You got me the concert time. I figured out you want to.
You're moving, man.
What's up, brother Greg?
No!
We haven't found him yet. We're just on our way to your house.
Get the signal first. We can talk while we drive. Oh, fuck.
Come on, look!
You're moving, man.
Now, come on, we gotta go!
Put this fucker up first! No!
Reverse! What for?
Can you hear?
Jody.
Jody?
Jody, are you here, man?
Jody?
Okay. Okay. Everybody stick together. We're gonna take it one room at a time. It's empty.
All right, upstairs.
Let's go check out this bedroom.
Go.
From me. What the fuck do you want?
Hey, man. My dad's got a gun in his closet. We can go find it, all right?
You do that, man. Man, your friend's not here. Let's go.
He may come back.
Are you kidding, man? Your friend's gone.
We don't know that. He could still be okay.
You know that he's probably dead, just like you would have been if we hadn't picked you up. It's gonna be dawn in a couple of hours. We can come back here first thing in the morning and see if he's here.
Yeah. If he shows up between now and then, a couple of suckers after him, and we're not here, it'll be too late. And if you insist on going, go. But I have to stay.
Me too.
Ditto. What if he shows up as one of those things? You're gonna risk everybody's lives over somebody who's probably already dead?
All right. What would you do? What would you do if it's your friend?
All of my friends are dead. He got them all. What's his name? Your friend.
It's Jody.
Well, Jody better get his ass here soon. Just once the sun's up, I'm out of here. Once it's light out, I'm gone.
Gonna start getting lights then. Sun will be up. Then we can get out of here.
Menu up here.
Come on, let's just go.
Diane?
Help me, Greg. What the hell's he doing?
I don't know. God damn it. Greg! Come on, we gotta go!
Please. Help me.
Thank you. Toby. I'm
sure.
Okay. Yeah.
We gotta make it to the freeway.
Let's go, man.
Guys, come on! Just down through here.
Come on, help.
Not over yet.
Kelly. It's okay. It's over.
What the fuck?
Yeah. take this fraction away from my life. All through at my neck, see the walls closing in on me. One moment is terror, dishing off my dreaded fantasy. After I am, I fall, I lost it all. Like my was on the fall, you take the fraction away from my life.
And that's it for me, Joe Bob Briggs, wondering what was the greatest thing before sliced bread? Oh. Did you guys hear about the brunette, the redhead, and the blonde who all work together for a female boss?
Yeah.
Well, they start to notice the boss leaving early every day. So one day the gals decide that when the boss leaves, they'll leave too. Because after all, she never called or came back, so how would she know? So the brunette is thrilled to be home early. She does a little reading and goes to bed early. The redhead is elated to be able to get in a quick workout at her spa and then meets a dinner date. The blonde is happy to be home, but when she goes to her bedroom, she hears this muffled voice from inside. And so real slow and quiet, she cracks open the door, and she's mortified. She sees her husband in bed with her boss. So ever so gently, she closes the door and she creeps out of her house. The next day at the coffee break, the brunette and the redhead mention leaving early again that day, and they ask the blonde if she's with them. And the blonde says, "No way, I almost got caught yesterday." Oh. Joe Bob Briggs reminding you that the drive-in will never die.